Hi guys, welcome to Pretentious Movie Reviews. This week's movie is... So let's jump into it quickly. The movie starts with this old guy who's on acid. And he makes a school called... And we have the opposite of the old man, a young lady called Bisley. She talks about a favorite member of the Kapoor family.
Shakti!
Shakti!
They fight over a stick in this very well-written scene.
Ye chhadi mujhe de do.
Nahi, ye chhadi main tumhe nahi dunga.
Ye chhadi main tumse chheen lungi.
Ye haath mujhe de de Thakur.
Ye haath main tujhe nahi dunga.
Ye haath main le lunga.
Okay then.
200 saal baad.
Fast forwarding 200 years, the principal of the school is Rang Birangi.
Dukka.
Who's kind of a
bitch?
See, we didn't say it. It's not like we called her a
slut
or
whore.
Even her mirror doesn't like her.
Bol aina.
Kya hai?
Okay, the film's protagonist is a little boy called Shanu, whose dad is a magician. Who does one magic trick and he fails and he dies.
लोग समझते कि अब fraud है.
पापा आप नहीं मर सकते.
मैं मर गया हूँ.
अच्छा थे.
Okay.
See, if your dad dies doing magic tricks, the obvious logical next step is
to go learn magic tricks.
मैं भी आपकी तरह एक बड़ा जादूगर बनूँगा.
At this point, we should probably mention that he goes to magic school. There's a bunch of shit. Flying purple head.
चले जाओ.
Unnecessarily Bengali professors.
Mon ki shakti.
Draco Malfoy.
Phoot hai, chale aate hain.
Quidditch. Big black guy.
Period khatm.
Hungry paintings. Leave all that other shit. What we really want to draw your attention to.
Mon ki shakti.
What is the highlight of this movie?
Mon ki shakti.
Is unimpressed Sardar child.
Mon ki shakti se.
It's easy to impress normal children. To normal children, you're like, hey, magic. They're like, yay.
Yay.
But not unimpressed Sardar child.
No.
Tum log jo bhi chaho, wo kar sakte ho.
Okay, so later in the movie, there's a scene in which Shanu finds out his dad, who he thought was dead, is not actually dead. It's a very touching scene. He's crying, his friends are crying. But in the back, you can see unimpressed Sardar child who is sleeping.
RP madam ne unki kya?
And now is being unimpressed by his dreams. It's amazing. There's a lot of stuff you can learn from unimpressed Sardar child. Stop trying to impress people. Impress people with how unimpressed you are. Hey bro, I just got back from America, bro. Hey, the election results are out. Dura sir, chale Sardar. Dettol kills 99.9% of germs.
तुम 0.01% को मारोगे?
मैं नहीं मारूंगा.
तुमको मारना पड़ेगा.
Okay then.
All right then.
All right. Product placement is when you carefully place a product inside a movie.
Hey, how's your family?
And they have very carefully placed this movie in a Parle G commercial.
Parle G power supply. Yeah.
If you're in a magic school and you have to make a painting, what do you use?
Camel oil pastels. Camel ready mix. Camel poster colors.
They do product placement using the Jani Dushman technique of using a TV.
All the best, Minina!
Okay, pehle vijeta hai. Jaipur.
Count the number of times Parle G is said in the next segment.
Ab Parle G karega aapka sapna pura. Parle G ke pack mein Parle G ka gift hamper. Parle G khaiye, mauj udaiye. Parle G ka pack le aaiye.
It's obvious that Camlin and Parle G put in a lot of money for this movie. But it's also obvious that Parle G put in way more money because there is so much Parle G. We have flying Parle G, Parle G gateway, Parle G basket with complimentary auntie, Parle G house. Guess who the music director of this movie is? If you think Himesh is bad now, he has improved a lot.
A lot.
There is a song that is off time. It's like they recorded the lyrics and they were like, yaar, main beat bhul gaya.
Jeena usi ka jeena hai jisne jana ye raaz.
Zindagi, zindagi lagti hai.
जिंदगी जिंदगी लगती है
कैसे लगती है.
दिस मूवी ऑल्सो हैज हंस का मोटवानी. playing a child and Himesh is the music director. 3 years later, we have Aapka Surur, where Himesh is the hero and she is his love interest.
तुम मेरे लिए क्या कर सकते हो?
गाने गा सकता हूँ.
So basically that means that this movie was not shot in 2003. This was shot in like 1998. They couldn't find an editor because every editor they fucked this up.
मुझे नहीं करना.
What they wanted to do in 3D, one dimension was like, I'm not doing this. In closing, we like to say this is a good movie, but the book is better than the movie.
Which book?
Any book. And scene.
Alright, man. Good shit. We have to do a sketch now.
Yeah, let's.
Let's do something about.
How about Parle G, dude?
No, we can't do anything about Parle G, bro.
What? What are you talking about?
Bro, diwaron ke kaan hote hain.
What diwaron ke kaan? What the fuck are you talking about? Parle G, motherfucking, is it biscuit?
Dude, understand where we are.
How did this come here?
Dude,
it's biscuit. Was it there the entire time?
Bro, let's just. Let's just...
What is wrong?
No, just leave. Think about what I'm saying.
Yeah?
Yeah? Remember? Yeah. Gunda review. Jani Dushman. Main Prem ki Diwani hoon.
Tabhi problem kya hai?
Aapka Surur. Now it's
If you could all on three.
Bitch!
Okay, can we die whole?
No.
Go from the
subscribe!
Sorry guys, I lost the audio.
Sorry, once more, sorry.